Hello, and welcome to another episode of 5 Minutes with Franza. In this episode, I'm going to show you how you can change the default language for both your operating system and Office. I did a previous video which showed you in Word how you could change the default language for editing. So if you wanted to type a letter in Spanish, you would be able to do that, and you could change the grammar checker and the spell checker. Well, now I'm going to show you how to do it for the operating system, because some of you have said, hey, my menus are in Spanish or in another language, and I need to get them to English or vice versa. So I'm going to show you how to do that. First is the operating system. The operating system and Office don't have to be the same language. The way that we change the operating system is we go to the window key, we go to the setting tab, and we go to time and language. Okay, from time and language, what we're going to do is we choose region and language, and then we add a language. Pick the language you want, and then you'll add it. Now, here's the key. Because I have Spanish, if you add a new language, it's not going to be ready just yet. What you would do is you would click on the language, you would choose options, and then over here, you're going to have the ability to download a language pack. You need to download the language pack. You install the language pack. Once that's done, you can then say, make this the default language. When you set the default language for the operating system, you will be required to reboot the machine. When you reboot the machine, all of this will be in Spanish. When you come to the start menu, all of these options will be in Spanish, okay, or whatever language it is that you pick. That's how you change the operating system. Now, if you want to change Office, it's a little different. The way that we change Office is, I'm going to do it through Word, but you could do it through any of the ones you want. So we start up Word, we start a blank document, you go to File, Options, and right here you see we have language, boom. Now I've already added Spanish, that's why you're going to see it, and it's down here, not up here, okay? So what I would do is I would say, all right, how do I get a language? See this little link here? This link is gold, okay? So I'm using Office 2016, but look at this link. This link shows 2016, 2013, 2010. Whatever version of Office you have, here it is. So you go to this site, and then what language do you want? Click on the language you want, and it's then going to ask you to, you need to download a language pack. Again, one language pack works for the operating system, one language pack works for Office. It's going to ask you, do you have a 32 or a 64-bit version of Office? You're going to say, I don't know. How do I check? Don't worry. Download the 64-bit. When you download the 64-bit version, if you don't have a 64-bit version of Office, it's going to say, you downloaded the wrong one. Do you want me to install the 32-bit one for you? Yeah, go ahead. Do it. And it does it. So once you do that, then you'll now have that language available to you. Okay, I choose the language. I say that one. I set it as my default. I say okay. It says restart Office. I restart Office. Again, then when I do it for the operating system, I have to reboot the operating system. If I want to do it for Office, I have to restart Office. So if you have Word and Excel and PowerPoint all open, close them all and then start them up again. Otherwise, it may get a little wonky on you. And look, here you go. Now everything is in Spanish. Okay, I go to Options, my language, and then I can set it back to English as the default. Once I accept that, again, it's asking me to restart. And there you go. Now it's back to English. That's all there is to it. Just a note, when you're playing with the operating system languages, you'll notice this comes up available over here on the right-hand side. It makes it easier to change before the languages. I don't know if there's a limit to how many languages you could have. I never tried it, but there you have it. So you can change your default operating system language. You can change the default language for your menus and stuff within your Office suite. I hope you enjoyed this episode of 5 Minutes with Franza. I'm your host, Dr. Thomas Franza. If you like the video, please give me the thumbs up. And if you want, hit the subscribe button and you'll get the latest videos when they become available. Thank you and have a nice day. Right, ready, Oreo? Catch.